Hey guys, I'm Torchwood, and you should know that or you will also say we are watching the Pentatonix 8th performance. This is Stuck But Like Glue by Struggling. Just a quick update regarding the new videos. We'll try a few things, see how it goes. I'm not going to react to Sing because I accidentally watched that because of a little thing. I thought I can't be asked to react to it. So next one that comes out, we'll react to it. We'll still do Superfruit and stuff. I need to do a Superfruit video. I might want to do one this weekend. And yeah, so I'm very sorry that it's sort of at the moment, it's sort of stuck in a bit of a loophole with Sony and everything. Hopefully we can maybe get this sorted. If not, you know, guys, we'll still have Superfruit, we'll still have all their other performances. It'll just be the ones off the album that we won't be able to do, which is not great, but we might get some live performances. That could be good. Yeah, so we'll see how it goes. This is the 8th performance by Pentatonix on their sing-off on Series 3. This is Stuck Like Glue. I fucking love this song, so they better do it proud, because this is like, I love country music. I know, I'm British. I don't understand it either, but this song is awesome. Let's go.
And Stuck Like Glue by Sugarland, here's Pentatonix.
Now is not the time for you to stop working, headphones. Oh, Kirsty, yes, thank you. Oh, she's touching him. Oh, this makes me feel like a kid. I love chocolate. Short, but you know, they can't do the whole song obviously, but it's still really good. That was awesome. I love that song, so I never live up to the original, but it's pretty damn close. I'm like, listen to that song.
Taking us to the club country
again,
style.
It's been a while.
Sean?
I think that was the simplest arrangement I've ever heard Pentatonix do so far in this competition, and even that was fly.
Like,
what's cool about the original record that Sugarland did was that it lends itself to you guys' strengths in the group, which is, to me, not just the leads, but mainly the meat and potatoes, which is Kevin and Avi. And it showed. Like, it really did. Like, you guys showed diversity that you can strip down for a second, still add your little flavors. I'm so glad y'all did that reggae breakdown.
Oh, look at Abby with
everything
the
right.
Yeah.
To me,
oh, Abby, I can do
range.
That.
Great performance.
Yeah, awesome.
Ben?
Kirsty's lead, that was just, that really made me happy.
I am with you on that. Just Ben.
Quality
just,
had
no,
your voice singing that. Also, understanding that you've come out of a really, you know, crappy week of being sick. Had such a pure tone anyway.
Yeah.
But the lead just made me smile. And Avi is normal. Your bass playing is pretty sick. I mean, up through. And you're a percussionist this time for a moment too. That was cool. But you're just throughout your range. It's like it's so solid. That was a really smart thing you did to kind of reel back and just give us a really relaxed performance and just make a smile. Thank you.
Sarah, what you think?
That was a really sweet performance. That was as sweet as you guys have been. You made great choices in keeping it simple
sweet.
And just
Get it.
Kind of singing the song the way it is. Sugarland, those are my buddies, so I was watching you closely to make sure that you did the song justice. And
I love that song,
did, so
and you guys
really
did
well
a really good job. It's not as good as the original,
thanks,
in my opinion.
And thank you, Pentatonix.
You're not going to get as good as the original in a live performance.
All right, the top six shredded the stage with rock
awesome.
Jams and took us on a ride.
We've got to better have a fitting interview.
It's up to the expert.
We got an interview? Yeah, we've got an interview.
It's a heartfelt song, and it really means a lot to me, and I know it means a lot to us. It was a simple arrangement, but I mean, we just
want to
chill back and show that side of us.
Yeah.
Awesome sauce. Thank you for watching very much, guys. I will see you in the next video. I hope you have a great day. Just to let you know about like older videos, I checked on my last reaction, because usually these videos are blocked in Germany. The last Pentatonix reaction wasn't blocked in Germany. Sony Music Entertainment, which is SME, who keep blocking all the reactions, had actually monetized my reaction. So they're making money off it. Not sure how I feel about making money for Sony, but we'll see. I don't think that'll be the case with the new videos, but for all videos in their back catalogue from now on, that looks to be the case. So, yeah, but still, awesome. Thank you for watching very much, guys. I will see you in the next video. I hope you have an amazing weekend, and yeah.